12 days. We stay at the Hampton Inn & Suites on 34th Street, a brand new hotel. Thank you guys for the hospitality. It's literally our home. Well, are you guys ready?
Yes.
Bueno, señores.
I know it's difficult. 10 to 5. Well, 28 to 16, 16 to 10, and then down to 5.
Wow.
Should I take this group or should I take this group?
This group.
Yes! Okay, they're moving forward now. Okay, the envelope, please.
Oh my God.
Ay, no lo traje.
El Salvador. El Salvador.
El Salvador. Allí cortó la barra de Salvador. Pero David nos ha representado muy bien a nivel internacional.
Hey, come on, at least say Luis.
Desde lo vasco para el mundo.
Guys, before moving forward, we have to announce the continental winners for Mr. Model International Pageant. The best African model. We only have one African guy, so obviously he's going to win. So when he got here, I was like, you're lucky. Yeah. Because you already have a trophy, because you're the only one from Africa.
Oh.
Okay? Oh. So, and no surprise, the best continental African model is...
Ethiopia!
Thank you!
Ethiopia.
Congratulations, Ethiopia. Stay here so we can take a picture. The best American model is...
USA!
Brazil! The best European model is... Italy!
Esos son los premios por continente. Eso no significa que son los cinco finales.
The best Asia Pacific model is... India! And finally, the best Caribbean model. Dominican Republic. Congratulations, guys. Now, go back to business. Top 5, ladies and gentlemen. First up.
Bueno, ahora vienen los top 5.
¡México!
Entró México.
number two on the list is Italy. Number three on the list is Chile. Number four on the list is Lebanon. One more, ladies and gentlemen.
I feel great. I'm very happy. Thank you for the judges. I'm sure you did the right decision. Thank you, people, for cheering me up. And
thanks, everybody. Thanks, my competition, mis amigos, ya que son mi familia.
Muchas gracias a todos, ha sido difícil para todos, ha sido dos semanas largas, todos se merecen lo mejor y sin embargo ha sido una larga competencia. Muchas gracias a todos, de verdad.
Thanks to everybody. I've never felt so happy in my life. Thank you.
Muchas gracias a todos por acompañarnos. Quiero agradecer a mi familia que está hasta México, a los que vinieron a verme desde México. Estoy enormemente agradecido. Gracias.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, they have to face the last hurdle, which is the final question. Guys, it's either a YouTube sensation or you made your things right, okay? So, I'm gonna try to help you. If I hear you saying, leading over to a Google sensation, I'm just gonna take the microphone off. Okay, the questions, please.
Vote, guys!
Bueno, está Lucio Díaz, el
pase de traductor. I know Lebanon, you're the first one.
Pase de traductor, he was playing with that entire
time. Every time when we were gonna rehearse, he was like, please don't pick me, don't pick me.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay, Lebanon. We have five questions, so you have to choose. One, two, three, four, or five. It's very easy.
Okay.
Pick a number.
I'll pick number two.
Okay, it's not a lottery, don't worry, just pick a number. Number two. What is the essence of being a man?
Wow. Very nice question, thank you.
Hello, it's coming from me, what do you think?
Okay guys, being a man, it's not about being having a good physique. It's not about being strong. Being a man is inside. The man is inside, in the heart. So, how you treat people, how you be honest with people, how you treat animals also, this is make you a man. Thank you.
Next up, Chile.
Tres.
Number three. What a woman can learn from a man?
¿Qué puede una mujer aprender del hombre?
Una mujer puede aprender del hombre. Yo creo que al contrario, los hombres deberíamos aprender de la mujer.
Claro.
Ya que.
Claro, gracias, Chile.
Las mujeres son las que dan a luz a otro ser humano. Yo creo que son superiores a nosotros. Ya que ella, aparte de dar a luz, son más sensibles, más amables, así que yo creo que nosotros deberíamos aprender de ella. Y si que tuviéramos que elegir algo, sería que nosotros somos más directos, lo único que deberíamos aprender nosotros. Cuando nosotros decimos sí, es sí, y cuando decimos no, es no.
I think men should learn from a woman. It is the woman who gives birth to children. We also need to learn the sensibility, and also we need to learn to be direct. It is, we need to say yes or no. There is no way around it. Thank you.
Next up, Peru. All
right, I will ask for the number 5.
Last one, right? What qualities do you have for the judges to choose over other candidates for you to become Mr. Model International?
¿Qué cualidades tienes para convertirte en el próximo Mr. Model Internacional?
Bueno, yo, antes que nada, gracias por todo. Considero que un Mr. Model Internacional tiene que tener, antes que nada, una gran educación, porque detrás de cada persona hay una vida y siempre hay momentos difíciles y hay que saber lidiar. Y nosotros como modelos también tenemos esos momentos. Luego tenemos que tener mucha responsabilidad, ya que no solo cargamos con nuestra imagen, sino con la imagen de una gran organización. Entonces, cada acto que nosotros hacemos es muy importante. Y también saber que detrás de cada persona hay una vida, y eso siempre hay que saber respetar y saber justo antes de tratar a una persona, saber eso. Otras cualidades, la puntualidad es algo muy grande, entre otras cosas muy básicas, pero lo más importante es siempre querer liderar, porque para liderar uno tiene que ser una esponja, uno tiene que saber aprender para poder influenciar y de esta forma poder alcanzar las metas más grandes que se puedan. Gracias.
Italia?
4.
Do you need an Italian translator?
No, I train in Italian. I train English.
Train English? Because we have an Italian translator, just in case. Tell us about a failure from your past and what do you learn from it?
One year ago, I started modeling, and a friend of mine took me to this pageant and told me, come on, you have big possibilities, try it. It's not only for girls, you have to try. You have big possibilities and big chance to do it. And I said, okay, yeah, I'll tell it to my parents. And my dad was not so happy to do it, because I'm sorry for my English. he was not so happy because he thought that it was only for girls. I went there, my parents were there, and I lost. I were the last one. But when I finished the show, my dad came to me and told me, I've never seen you so happy in my life. Keep doing it and smile every time you do it.
Wow. México.
¡Viva México!
And the last question is, what is the proudest moment of your life? Tell us about it.
Bueno, buenas noches. Creo que el mejor momento que tengo en esta vida es hoy. Es el ahorita, porque es el único que tengo.
The best moment that I have is today. This is the best moment that I have had so far.
No vivan en el pasado y no esperen el futuro. Disfruten el presente, que es lo único que tienen.
Don't live in the past, don't live in the future. Enjoy the present, that's what you have now.
Gracias.
Well, that was pretty good, guys. Put your hands together for the five finalists.
You guys need water?
Yeah, you're more than welcome to come here and get some water. Come on, don't worry. Go ahead and get some water from the judges. You have to move. I know you need water. You need water, guys?
Good job.
Come on, don't worry about it. Get some water. I know you were sweating. So who's going to win, guys? Yeah, I'm gonna need some water too while the judges cast their votes.
Vamos, México, tuyo.
And in case you're wondering, Michelle is missing an action, right? Michelle! Where is Michelle? Michelle, come on, say something in Spanish while I drink some water.
Hola chicos, ¿cómo están? ¿Todo bien? ¿Nervioso? Bueno.
Michelle, creo que
reventó
a Cuba en el mismo tierra. Y creo que fue a mi mundo también. Si no me equivoco.
¿Estás? Yeah, actually.
What about you?
Yeah, I'm so nervous, but I'm ready.
You need to speak in Spanish now. Oh. You've been for a while here.
Hola a todo.
Okay, vamos a ver qué yo aprendieron aquí en español.
En inglés. En inglés.
No, y te toca en inglés.
Yeah, I can speak English. Oh.
Y entonces en español, que dime algo bonito.
Bonito, mi novia está ahí mirándome y él me habla de la
I feel very happy. I'm gonna speak in English a little word so that everybody can understand me. This has been a big opportunity to all of us, and we are from all of us. We are very thankful with you guys. Thank you very much.
Okay, los compañeros que dejaste detrás, ¿qué mensaje le darías a ellos?
Keep going.
Hasta en chino que tú quieras hablar.
Bueno. Más bien quiero expresar que me siento increíblemente feliz y orgulloso. Me voy con un nuevo hermano en cada país y de verdad se los he dicho a varios, sobre todo a mis roomies, que son los que más he convivido. La verdad los considero parte ya de mi familia, de mis amigos, de mis grandes amigos, y espero seguir en contacto con todos ustedes.
Por las anotaciones finales, vamos a ver qué está pasando por ahí, el momento de tensión. ¿Cuál es su favorito?
¡Viva México! ¡México! 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 ¡México!
No se escucha. No entiendo absolutamente nada. ¿Lo pueden repetir? ¿Cuál es su favorito?
¡México! 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 ¡México!
Luis, ¿estamos listos ya? Bueno, me imagino que la novia de Chile debe estar bien orgullosa, ¿verdad que sí? Ok, Lébano. Solamente Lébano. Irani. Chile. Perú. México. Bueno, ¿qué le parece que lo perdimos a todo y ya?
¡Claro!
Bueno, vamos a ver, esperando por las anotaciones. Luis, los resultados finales, por favor. Se desapareció, lo siento mucho.
Italia. Se ve el resultado final. México, Perú, Chile, Italia y Líbano.
Ya yo tengo mi candidato ganador aquí.
Mr.
México.
Pero está sentado en la mesa del jurado.
¡Ah!
Lucio. Bien reñido, bien reñido.
Where my son? They wanna see you too. Por ellos ahora, pero después se va a convertir en mi favorito. No hay duda de eso.
¿Y de los de atrás?
No, no puedo hablar. Ahora ustedes me van a entrevistar a mí.
Claro.
Qué interesante.
Pregúntame, pregúntame.
No.
As you may know, we have a silent auction going on, and we're going to announce the winners. So after the show, please talk to us. The gift from Australia, Cesar Mir. Michelle. The gift from Venezuela, Danilo Mejía. Mesa, gracias. Mesa que más aplaude. Mesa que más aplaude. The gift from Honduras, César Mike Milen. The gift from Curazao, Elías Tobón. Bahamas, D. Wagner. And those are the results. Well, last year, like we told you in the beginning, we held the pageant in India, in New Delhi, and the winner was Nana Patsakosan. We're gonna show you a short video on the journey of Natapad in the last 2 years. And with this video, we just wanna say thank you, Natapad, for a job well done. And we hope to keep working with you in years to come. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Model International 2016, Thailand's own Narapat Sakunson.
A Thai man has won the title at an international male model for the first time since it was launched 4 years ago. 26-year-old Narapat Sakunson is also the first Asian titled Mr. Model International 2016.
To represent Thailand for international pageant and being the third Thai male winner in the history.
Mr. Model International 2016 is
Thailand!
I don't know what to say more than thank you. Thank you, thank you, Mr. National Thailand Organization for supporting me. Being Mr. Model International winner, I have received so much good opportunity in life with my modeling job of being actor. I'm proud to tell all of you, thank you. And thanks again, Luis, for believing in me. Thank you. Up and clap.
Ladies and gentlemen, Narapat Sakunson. I'm pretty sure you want to say a couple of things, right, Narapat?
Okay. And apologize for my English is not very well, and I need to say thank you. You trust, believe in me, and just choose me the winner. And thank you because I'm go back in my country. I can support my family, and I can make anything is my mom need and happy because of him. And in tonight, I don't know all the guy who is the winner, but we family. Yeah. And tomorrow, all the guy leave, go back in the country. All the guy in my heart and memory of you. Okay. Thank you.
Well, please, our top five, come back to the stage, to the front. Good luck, everybody. Well, this is it.
Ahora sí, vamos a ver quién gana. ¿Qué piensa mi gente?
The fourth runner-up of Mr. Model International Pageant is Mexico. The third runner-up is Peru.
Peru participó en Mr. Mundo 2014 como finalista.
Now at this time I would like to invite to the stage our current Mr. International Paul. Put your hands together for Paul, our special guest. Do you want to say a few words for
Good evening, everyone. I want to thank you all for coming. And I want to thank Luis and the organization for having me here. It's really a pleasure, and I love Miami. I'm planning to move here. Good luck for the three of you, and all of you are my friends now. Just like Narapat said, I always remember you. And thank you, Narapat. He was my roommate, and he's really a good person. And once again, very nice meeting you all, and thank you for the judges.
Ladies and gentlemen, second
segundo finalista.
Runner up is Lebanon. Chile and Italy, please come forward.
Chile and Italy. What do you think, my friend, El Salvador? What do you think? Chile.
One of them will have the title of Mr. Model International 2018.
Italia.
The first runner-up is very important because if by any chance the winner cannot fulfill his duties, the first runner-up will take over.
Chile.
Mr. Model International 2018 is...
Espero que les haya gustado, ¿ok? Chao.
Pictures, please.